message this morning. I think I have this for y'all. I forgot to say me one, John. Thanks. We sent out a press release this morning that I wanted to make everyone aware of and ask Mr. Kirkland to comment on. I guess as long as we've been doing road work, the state of Alabama grades what we call on-system roads. Those are roads that we receive federal funding for. They have requirements and restrictions that they use and they put on our roads. Those roads, when we get projects, we're required to pay a 20% match, and they typically pay the rest. If they grade those roads for years and years, back, I don't know, 6, 8 years ago, I think 8 out of 9 years in a row, we had the top graded roads in the state of Alabama. That's something we were very proud of. We put that up on a big sign out of Road and Bridge that we had the top roads in the state of Alabama. For various reasons, funding one of them, because they changed the way roads were graded was one of them. We fell, not out of the top 10, but we fell from that number one spot. Today we want to announce that we are applauding the release of the new road scores based on the state grades, and the new grades show that Houston County again, once again, has the highest average score in the state for that those roads that are part of the maintenance program. Not every road in the county or in the counties in the state of Alabama are graded, only these that are what we call on system, but for those roads that are graded, again, this year we are back on top, and you know, to us that means that our roads are safe. It means that our staff, particularly in the light of the fact that we have less funding than we've had when you figure in inflation and other things, has done a great job, and we hope Barkley will pass that on from the commission and our citizens to our staff, that they have done an outstanding job of what they've had to work with. You know, unfortunately, this grade is only on system roads. What we call off system roads, our county roads, you've heard us talk about, we can only use county funds on those, and we have a significant problem with those that we're going to have to address. But today, we're here to celebrate, if you will, and to advise our citizens and everyone else that Houston County did, in fact, receive the highest grade in the state of Alabama. Kirkland, I would call on you for any comments and commend you personally and your staff for helping us with
this. Yeah, we had the number one road from somewhere around 2000 to 09, and we lost in 09 due to some funding issues. And also, we had some floods and other work that came along, and we just had to concentrate efforts up where we started the last 2 or 3 years. You know, we've been trying to concentrate on that again and doing work that we could do as far as shoulders and striping and clearing and ditch work to help those grades. And, you know, along with our work and the nature of the money coming along, we were able to, you know, put it where it should be and get the grades back. So we're going to try to keep them. So I would like Meyer and Brittany to stand up. They're my two assistants.
Brittany's making a face.
They help look at all this real hard, too, and plan out work. It's just a total effort from everybody out there, and they should be proud. So it is a compliment.
Well, it is. We stand up here and make these kind of announcements.